The major key to a successful marriage is openness to real communication. Husband and wife should learn how to communicate with each other effectively.
Continue.
Oga, allow your wife to express herself. Let her say what is in her mind. Women deserve to be respected. Women deserve freedom of expression.
Allow them. Tell them.
Shut up there. Do I seek for your opinion? I think you go. Make sure you're so idiot.
Hey! Let her say.
Mr. Man, you're under arrest.
For what?
If you move, I move you.
Anything
you say or do will be used against you in the court of law. You do not practice what you preach, and you don't preach what you practice.
And I'm asking, don't move.